Unless he drops group, sets it to normal, and then just goes to fyrakk. I don't know.
It's fine.
I don't even know if that would work. Because I think it would have to be this ID.
Yeah, he would still have the other bosses up, probably.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Neat.
Started.
I don't know if he's back, not AFK anymore.
Are we doing the left hand side of the tree or no?
Oh,
guys,
someone accidentally pulled them.
They can tank them.
Accidentally,
wasn't me. Just saying, it got pulled.
I'm not on my warlock.
No, I'm no rat.
Look, the fuse guy's running and getting more guys.
Well, if there's any doubt before, you can definitely go DPS now. Tess.
There's no way I'm gonna run over and get that guy that's shooting at us from way over there. I'll let the range guy keep shooting at us.
It's not me. I feared it because it was hitting me and no one was pulling it.
Pull aggro.
How did I pull aggro? Because I was healing people. Won't let that happen again.
How did Mir pull aggro? Have you seen his face? It's very punchable.
Wow. Healing my seedling. It's all on healing.
Look, he's even got a target on the back of his head.
Oh, God,
that's so perfect! That's
so awesome!
You know what my theory is? She was there and God was watching. That's what just happened.
Now that is car.
I'm channeling my inner Kiefer Sutherland. Played a bit of a psycho in that movie.
You know, my warlock could survive that.
Yeah. God, it sucks having to do mechanics, doesn't it?
Apparently, sorry, not guys, looking at the screen is bad for your health.
It's been a really long week. I completely forgot tonight was raid, so I'm hopping on to my druid really quick if y'all can have me.
We need a druid when we have one.
Yeah, we have a druid.
Yeah, I have my druid and my warrior, so it's kind of whatever's more needed at the moment. My warrior could use the gear a little bit more, but I can switch over to my druid since they're a little higher gear score.
Sure.
Sure, switch over.
I was hoping you didn't notice.
Yeah, just get your druid.
Whatever. Yeah, druid would be better.
You just quickly clear this stuff.
Let's get a primitive closet up. So we can summon ASP.
Like I said, it's been a long week and I completely spaced the Friday night raid night.
We need a closet anyway to get Shell here. Shell's in Valdrakken. I don't think his range is quite that good for healing.
The elements are with him.
People still aren't getting my spirit link though, so I don't know.
If you want, I can start like leap of faithing them into it, like not give them an option.
Aren't we supposed to stay out of the circles?
No, not his circle. His circle is a good circle. It's how we pull down Mezzi's health.
You're tethering him again?
You know, it's not the quest is not complete, and I'm a little leery, so I'm going to do it anyway.
Well, it won't. That thing won't complete until you do the other parts of that thing, I'm guessing.
So, okay.
Found the best shirt.
It should count for the initial tethering after you kill him.
It did. It definitely did. Or it should have counted because I did LFR with him.
Well, it still says 0-1 defeat Naru. That's all I'm saying.
Defeat who?
This guy right here, Gnarlworm.
Oh, you know what? Remember they pulled prematurely? I never did see that tether with you.
Well, so it's on now.
Maybe it didn't work.
On the best shirt today, Mir. One of my patients was wearing it.
What's that?
It had sarcasm may occur periodically.
I see.
And it had like sulfur, arsenic, calcium, and I don't remember what the other, the last one is, SM.
Smartium?
Something like that, I don't know. But it had all the, it was like that, I like that, periodically. Perfect.
You're gonna buy it, aren't you?
Probably not, but that's, I like it.
Only PhD chemistry students are allowed to buy that t-shirt.
Uh-oh.
Looks like I'm healing Talonum, that's it. Good luck, everybody. And Gib. I'll heal Gib the banana horse.
I guess there's another version that says I only use sarcasm periodically, which is also good.
Waiting on Chant. There we go. As are all clustered way too much on one side.
4, 3.
I mean, we're going to win, but.
1.
There is only darkness and pain.
Hooray, we did it.
What did we do?
We killed a tree.
feels good, doesn't it?
No.
What is?
Are we the bad guys?
We might be.
Did you get credit?
Okay.
Still says 01. I don't understand.
What?
Maybe I gotta do that, the vellum first and then do the raid bosses. I don't know.
Wait, did you? It doesn't show credit for the other two either?
No, still says 01 on there.
Wait, are you supposed to do like outdoor content first?
No.
No, I mean, if you're on the quest, you're on the quest. It should give you credit when you get the kill. Oh, wait, did you loot him? Go loot him. There's an item on him for you, I think.
No, I did loot him. Yeah, nothing on him.
I don't get it.
Whatever, I'll figure it out tomorrow.
Are you supposed to do it during the fight, maybe?
No, no, you have to use the tether before. He had the tether between him and the boss.
Yeah, I saw that.
That's all you need to get. Do it. Do it. Hang on, let me fix it.
Maybe it's got to be a boss you haven't killed this week.
No, it's three specific bosses, Benzie.
Oh.
Group 1 will do Skull, Group 2 will do X.
Remind me which order we do them in.
Skull and then X.
Okay. Thank you.
So you're saying Skull first? I'm kidding.
You're not tanking. We can get you, let you die.
Hell, even if you were tanking, they'd let you die.
Yeah, well, not on my DK.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You will break!
Hero,
right?
Now. You can hit early hero now.
Problem is, we don't have Rannick here taking charge. Kenzie, I should have moved you out of here. Just trying to get all the ranked melee.
Not sure, but I think we'll still kill it.
Probably. It's annoying for him, though.
He'll roll with it.
Thank you. Okay. Clear these quick if you can, because they have to get to move. The two's got to get in. U.S., although it's almost over.
Killed it before he got to the heart stopper.
Yes.
So what happens is he does a cleave to the two closest targets, and I rezzed him.
Oh no! Oh
he
no!
He got up and oh yeah, you hit him. Sorry. The dream is besieged by yeah. So he got rezzed and then he got cleaved. I should have moved over a little bit, but. So where are we going first? We're gonna go get Pip's
trinket. We're gonna go see everything but Pip's trinket.
We should probably do Volkeros first.
Why?
Is it faster to get back to Council from Volkeros than it is?
They're about the same.
Oh no, because you can die in the lava and come back out in the front versus just walking. Whatever.
But then we still have to walk back to the middle either way.
But you get the speed boost.
The 457 hat BOE that dropped about like 3 months ago, that finally sold, so we got 140k for that.
The ring?
The ring is not sold yet. It's currently listed again.
Doesn't actually sound like a lot of gold.
140,000 for a 457 item? Can't believe anyone wanted to pay that. That pays for probably a couple weeks worth of grading. The ring should net quite a bit more, but we'll see.
Honestly, if you're able to do mythic pluses, I don't see any reason to ever buy gear.
A lot of people can't.
People are lazy too. Or they want to get a leg up for starting them.
Some people that just have a bunch of money and just buy a bunch of WoW tokens.
Or just be like, hey, I got my new alt up there, let's get some gear so I can start.
For those that signed up on the spreadsheet for doing 20s and getting the 2500 score, we have knocked out a ton of 20s this week so far. Next week is also looking good, so if we don't get all of the keys for you this week, there's going to be a good opportunity to do it next week, too.
And the week after.
And the week after. So, we'll help as fast as we can. Too slow. By the time I get up there, you guys will be down.
By the hat on.
So we don't run to you when the dragon's about to breathe.
Didn't even know you could get a hat.
There should be an achievement for getting that hat.
I think it is part of the meta.
Yeah, once we get AOTC, by the way, we will we'll make sure that we get it for everybody over the next several weeks, but we are going to definitely do the achievement run for the raid first, after getting it at least once.
Enough bickering! Our combined efforts will expel them from the dream.
Okay, got the marks up, perfect. Forget the soul stone, somebody. Any, well, a healer, but not the D, but.
Four, three, you're on start, right? Two,
yeah.
One.
First, melee, get this one usually.
Second turn, get ready.
Bird duck as many people as you can. But not the tank.
Clear a lot of seeds if you have the dock.
Duck the
Arnos is already at 15.
Yeah, we might want to get off the first this week.
May duck the bear. He's gonna duck the bear.
We're gonna do this hard mode.
First charge.
I put a skull on the one we should.
There wasn't enough people there.
First charge, that should be melee then, right? Or was it? Or was it...
But we left Urkos, so I think melee was countered.
Oh, don't release.
Don't release ever. Anybody have the auto hammer?
It's down. Don't forget your food buff.
Expensive trinket.
Yeah, I forgot I switched out my dagger, which has it on.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
First card. Second card. Ready to duck in.
Oh, dang it, I just got out.
Boss is ready to be ducked. Oh, Vincent! Good job! Alright, first to charge. Second, alright. Alright, melee, come with me. Second charge coming.
Wow, ducked. That's nice.
Charge coming. Second charge coming.
Arctos actually needs more right now.
First charge coming. Front of that boss is increased.
Why do we have no things up?
I don't know. There was a skull there.
There's one over there. One way over there. Everybody's gonna go to. Charge one.
Me to see them fall, but we must obtain the seed of life if we are to succeed.
We're going back to the
go up around, right?
But we'd have to go back, because, like, in order to get teleported to the first place, you'd have to kill Nini.
Yeah, but we have to go back. Oh.
Go southwest.
So you gotta go back to Blue King.
Once again, I don't see Pip's trinket there.
But Pip sees your trinket.
I got a belt for you, Mir.
Oh, nice.
You saying Mir needs a girdle?
It's got leech on it, too. Maybe that'll help it sell a bit. I stopped moving so it'd be easier. That figures. Thank you. You sure you don't want it now? Never mind, that was a belt. Never mind.
I think it's only an upgrade once he gets the weapon from fyrakk.
He has a main hand.
Smolderon dares to claim this realm as his own. We will stop him.
Are we killing Valacross? Or Volcross? Or
yeah.
Whatever the hell his name is?
Voltron? It's-
Voltron! Is it the kitty one or the car one?
There's a car Voltron?
You don't remember the one that had the vehicles?
I just remember the lions.
They were... there was two of them. There was like 15 of them.
The remake had the lion.
Oh, whatever one I watched like as a kid.
That one, that was that Go line. That was actually not for the Japanese.
Yeah, a lot of the translations back then were a little sketchy, weren't they?
American version was like, oh, look, it's these lines, and it's like made for kids. You watch the Japanese one, and like all the people are getting like annihilated and gory and vicious decapitations. But for here, it was for kids. Need that.
I think after you kill this puppy like 10 times, you shouldn't be afraid of it anymore.
Yeah.
If any alchemists need that transmute I just got, let me know.
Another severed eye. Weird.
There's another BOE. Or no, someone converted their thing anyway.
Looks like
BOE.
Yeah, I can trade it.
Thank you. Don't pull. Need the res.
Or not.
Apparently it still got it off, so that's good.
Fix it.
Oh, you were playing with my life while experimenting?
100%, yeah.
Wow!
Well, you can blame Kay, because he was the one last week that was like, oh, I can heroic leap over the lava now.
So it would be Kay's fault that you took my life into your hands?
Ipso facto, yeah.
So, hey, drag me into it.
As if I know what ipso facto means. I don't think anybody
I'm glad you don't, because I don't either.
Yeah, I don't think anybody does. If people just say that randomly.
Through the transitive property, it is Kayla's.
They're probably just trying to say the name of that town in Michigan, and they get it messed up.
There's a town named Ipso facto in Michigan.
Ipsilani.
Yeah, come on, man.
Making a or are we going to just let him see that?
We're going to talk about towns in Michigan.
They call it Southern Canada.
Come on, man.
Would you insult Canada, though?
Doing Halo, that won't pull the boss, right? We'll see who snacks on whom.
And remember, when you see the green circle, get out of it. Kel will love you for the evers.
I mean, I'll throw him in the lava for free, Shell.
I'll help.
One, two, left, three, four, right.
Does this look good on the healers? Sure. One, two, left, three, four, right. Although, just put the tanks on. Cali goes left, usually, right?
Yeah, they know.
Yeah, we just do whatever. We don't listen.
They're right, in super secret tank
channel. Fellist, I moved you into group four, so you'll be going right.
We have a super secret channel that we talk about our plans, which are basically to roll our face on the keyboard and we're fine.
Can we get the druid buff? Somehow a couple people missed it. Thank you.
Thank you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
There's wind.
Here it is.
Hello. I'm not moving, I get the vines being cast. Shadow on left. Shadow left.
Thank you.
Going back.
Going back, right?
I don't know, I'm just why I asked you.
Yeah, going back.
Are we trimming or are we going full hog and everybody gets to do the do-si-do?
Let's do the smolder on together, all 20 of us. Let's see if we can do it.
It's very important to just stay very close to everybody.
Yep. Once the healing circles are cleared, well, right after the tornadoes go out, after you've dodged them, you should move back to the group so that the circles don't take up a lot of space. Whoops.
When we get there, there's a little golden line on the edge. That's where we're gonna wanna stand.
For the most part, yep.
When we have the circles on us.
Yeah.
Oh, Wynn joining us? I saw he hopped in Discord.
I don't know. Is something on? I haven't seen him in a while.
Yeah. Did you say, oh, there's wind?
I know, but I meant prior to today. Good.
you see this line I'm jumping on? This is the line you should stand on with your circles.
Probably also the point where we should have mains on, I think. Probably.
Yes, please switch.
Smolderon is not for the, we're not, we just don't have it on farm yet. We just don't.
So Tess is going to be one.
How many do we have? We have one.
Three.
We would have three if he switches to his DPS.
Yeah, so I don't know. Can we three heal this? It feels like the kills are always the one shot variety.
Up to you. We can try it with her DPS. Obviously, it'll help more. But,
down here.
That's a risky biscuit.
I can sit out, you know, if it'll help.
No.
I'll sit out.
No.
Why?
All serious, I can't sit out. It doesn't make a difference. I got a kill already.
No, we're going to try it this way.
Right.
Because there's trinkets for you here.
I don't know why that guy from, Sethic just played in my head.
Harry had to drink it after like once and out.
Trinkets. Trinkets.
Man, those bird people were cool. It sucks you don't see them too often.
Nerokoa? Yeah.
Yeah, I like them.
I love RC Cola. Actually, I always like Coke.
I like Dr. Pepper.
Don't forget to check the
Pepper drink.
He has the trinket. Well, well, well.
As a legendary, he has the trinket. I mean,
unbelievable.
What the heck?
I don't think Vamp's talking to you anymore either, Kay.
Probably not. He probably took off the buff and put his own buff on.
Yep.
See?
Five, it's a year.
Four, three, two, one.
We're gonna use hero on the first intermission.
Please.
Alright, if you don't have a circle, go stand on the tank now.
Work your way back. Don't cheat out. Okay, that's pretty good. Okay, if you didn't get a circle last time, you will this time. Nice. You want hero for this, probably after the knockback, I don't know. Don't kill yourself chasing the orbs.
Wow.
couldn't get out in time after the Roseman, was he?
Are we wiping it? Because he's going to get tons of buffs.
Yeah, it's just wipe it. He's got so many stacks. Unfortunately, I don't have a soul stone because I got res there. Shouldn't have accepted it.
Trying to die, really. I don't know how you guys die. You actually have to try and work at it.
Not sure we need four heals. I mean, the people that died early, 8 rings.
There's a lot of people. I mean, I wasn't trying to heal as many. There's people sitting at like very low health for a while. I'm like, I'll heal. Why are they not being healed?
Also, people weren't doing the mechanics. You know, if you don't have a circle, you have to get into the tank circle.
Yep.
Yeah, the only reason I died there at the beginning was because I started moving the wrong way when the circles came out. I didn't see that the only safe one was right underneath him. So I just ran out of time trying to move.
What do you mean the only circle, safe circle?
Well, I was in about the second or third circle back, and it was like everything besides right underneath him was a circle that was about to erupt. I tried to go backwards thinking I was right on the edge, but then I saw that I was backing up into another one, then tried to move forward, and that's when it went off.
Go ahead and switch to heals, Tess.
Him having 17 stacks after one transition is also really...
Yeah, that means people
want to...
Yeah, yeah, 17. Like, people were not getting in the big circle to soak.
Got I mean, people that. Not doing mechanics is why we end up having nights where we have people set.
Yep.
Sorry, yep. So,
just do them,
I soak the circle, right? And then you said there's orbs that come out that I'm supposed to pick up. I didn't see them. Is there something I'm supposed to do, or is it just going to be there and pick them up, or what's going on?
So when you soak the big circle, that's the first thing you have to do.
Yes,
yeah. Yeah.
It's like when he goes to the middle and he does the knockback, he basically knocks circles out of you, and then those circles kind of float towards the boss.
They're
okay,
spheres.
They appear right away. Gotcha.
Yep.
And they'll spread out away from you. Like, they'll spray out, and they'll be close by.
So we're clear, there's a bunch of different circles going on in this fight.
Yeah.
The one they're talking about, there's a tank soak circle. So what happens is a bunch of people get the little circles around them. That's not the quote-unquote soak circle, right? If you don't have the little circle around you, go stand by the tank. There should be a big soak circle that everyone's going to get hit. You'll know you get hit by it because you'll lose a ton of hit points.
And get a shield that we have to heal through.
Yep. And when they heal through that, you'll drop the circle you don't want to stand.
Yep.
As soon as everybody in the raid gets the little circle on them, you have to immediately head to the tank one, or you might miss it.
Yep.
If you don't have a circle, you immediately head to the tank one.
And each round, you're going to get one of each type. So if the first round you have a little circle, go stand by the tank, because the second time around, you're absolutely going to have to soak with the tank. And vice versa. If you soak with the tank the first round, you're absolutely going to get a little circle in the next round.
And if he gets to the middle and you don't spawn orbs, that means you missed the tank soak.
Yep.
And he automatically gets 5 orbs and does more damage on every single ability.
Yeah, I think 3 people didn't get their soak, and then a couple more leaked into the boss. And it's possible, Din, that you actually got some of the orbs without realizing if you didn't see them.
Yeah, maybe. I mean, I for sure soaked when I was supposed to. It's just I didn't see any orbs. But now yeah. I know. I'm just gonna cloak and I'm gonna sprint. And I'll just pick them all up. It'll be easy.
I know the first couple times here, I wasn't seeing the orbs either. And then once I saw them, I was like, oh, how did I miss those?
Because it's orange on orange on orange.
Yeah, well, sure. But I mean, once you know what to look for, it's like, oh, okay, I get it.
It's like missing the guy riding the scorpion.
There's a guy riding a scorpion? What the hell? Go.
That's a good callback. I like that.
You're making crap up now.
Where is there a guy on the scorpion?
Five, four, three, Nelson, there I heard. Two, one.
Can tally up.
Don't step too far.
We have to get tally up. Somebody go restroom, please.
Drop darkness.
One. Don't follow if he chases me.
Back coming.
Right now, look for your circles. That's where you guys go.
See him.
How many stacks this time for him?
4.
It's not too bad. It's not perfect, but it's not too bad.
And then 17.
Better, it's like 13 better than 17.
It's way more good.
Back to the group so your circles don't spawn far out.
I don't know what happened to me there. My game lagged and I was dead.
2, 1.
Fences.
Please. 2, 1.
I have too many dead.
Where's the fifth unit?
2, 1.
Just stand and stuff, we're not going to do 30%. We're going to drop these. Let's go. I get to a safe spot.
Is that how many orbs you missed there, Al?
I don't know. I
mean, hard to say if like it happened at the very end when people are dead or.
Yeah.
I don't know, because I know for a fact I missed the first tank soak, so it obviously doesn't account for that.
I'll step up here.
Yep, we're gonna get we're gonna thin the group here. Apologies for those stepping out. We want to get this done.
I didn't get the res, by the way.
Okay.
Well, the complete opposite side of you guys.
I had range. Okay, I'll get you. Yeah, go ahead. All right, go ahead and step out, Al. That's fine. I don't think we don't need another healer. I think especially with the reduced group, we should be fine. I hate that intermission so much. I hate it so much.
Yeah, it's gonna be a problem for Hardcastle.
Oh, I'm trying to heal. I mean, I'm doing the tricks I can, but God, it's annoying.
Pretty much have to start your heal as fast as possible, then immediately move after it casts.
And you can't get cute, right? Like, if you get too cute, you're just toast. Because those concentric rings just hurt too much to take.
No, you can't eat them because they do a massive damage and then a massive dot.
Yeah, you can't. You just can't do it. It's definitely it's not even a zero sum game. You lose trying to do it that way. All right, we're down to 15. This should make it a little bit simpler. We'll get everybody back in right after this fight. Hopefully, we get this super soon. Beast is down for anyone that missed it. Check your flasks and your weapon. Buffs too, depending on when you first did it, they might be running low.
So who actually needs the melee thing? We've got like what, 3 melee in here now? 4 melee?
I have the champion version, so I would like the better one.
I would like to take it away from him, so yeah.
I'm a rogue.
You can't pickpocket me.
I'll steal it.
Don't forget the food buff.
Probably Soulstone Marina.
Just Soulstone me. That way I can die.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Tremble before the Fire Lord!
Tornadoes are out, come back in.
Incineration.
Don't cheat ahead.
Is that a tank?
No, I mean it didn't pick the person that cheated ahead. We got lucky.
One.
Make your way back.
We took so much of we have like half the room taken up already.
Yeah, it's just.
Hear him.
Show up.
Trin, can you be res shell?
We gotta have him up for his phase. Use healing pots here, guys. Healing pots and defenses. Three defenses you got. There it goes.
Press coming.
Champions, to me when you are ready. That's a good thing the melee trinket dropped.
don't think that's the one that a lot of people are looking for.
No, that's not the melee trinket at all. Not too many melee people use it.
Well, that's a haste trinket. The Ashes of Amirdrassil?
Yeah.
It's a good AoE trinket, but it's a horrible single target.
Is it?
It's a decent AoE trinket, I guess I should say.
Yeah, it was like an A plus trinket, or an A trinket from Pally for only for AoE.
Kenzie back in. Batu back in.
Should we do break now?
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Did anyone go up yet? I'll go up and trigger the damn boss.
I just started it.
Oh, did you? Okay. All right, let's just do the break now before you even go up there then.
If you came up here, just get ready to move.
Really a pin in the ass. There's tornadoes as melee. Like,
it's just, I mean, it's hard. It's really hard.
So much easier to avoid them as rain.
Talana was AFK. Bad idea to fly up and go AFK.
Yeah,
sorry. Get your head.
Hey guys.
I win.
Sorry I was late. I got stuck with work.
These things happen. We're on a break at the moment, so we'll summon you when everyone gets back. Or not, because our lock is switching to his hunter.
I'm right outside. I can come. Because you're on the tendril, right?
Yes.
Cool. Yeah, it ported me right up here with you guys. Stuff in the mailbox.
I have many, many wares. Wow, you guys sure are quiet.
I'm sleeping.
Oh, fancy seeing you here when we're at the waning end of the raid.
Hey man, I was
Good, he can come and I can leave. It works, right?
Yep, that's how that works. He can get the heal and we just won't tank everything.
Our chicken's bigger than their chicken.
Yeah.
We have Dream coming too, don't we? Potentially.
Oh my gosh, we're gonna be overflowing with healers now? You should definitely get Elo.
I don't think that's true. I mean, we have 22 people. It'll be 23 when Dream gets on.
That's how math works.
Can we get a closet to, actually, that's just counting.
And math. Counting is math.
How bad do we need the Demon Hunter buff?
It doesn't help me any.
So we can kill Epps?
It's like, we got one. We got a consistent one.
Wow, that escalated quickly.
You know what? Skag is still AFK, so...
He was back briefly, but then he was AFK again. I didn't even get a chance to grab him.
Sorry about that.
No, you're fine. I was late coming back from the break, too.
You should be.
Listen, my puppy needed food, and I don't know how to break it to you guys. I like him better.
Well, yeah, that makes sense.
I mean, he's awfully cute, even if he does, like, randomly during the day attack my laser writer. I finally got it on camera.
Sorry, and he feels like better.
30 seconds.
Hey, do you need a summons back?
I'd appreciate one.
Grab Mackenzie there. K needs one of hitting Manoa now.
I didn't know if he was going to fly his butt back from Onaran Plains.
Think about how much more grinding he should have done earlier in the week so he'd have his legendary now.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on.
I mean, you weren't even, so we had the demon hunter here, Al, and you weren't even on your druid. You were on your priest. I mean, we're, meet us halfway here. Throw us a freaking bone.
So Midwest.
True. We wanted you on that wall. We needed you on that wall. I know. We had Lieutenant Weinberg here. He could have been.
Lieutenant Weinberg, he gets so much crap.
I have absolutely no responsibilities here whatsoever.
Still another awesome line.
I brought a dime bag of oregano.
Clyde's a moron. That's not against the law.
Let's see if everyone's back here. All right, there's Dream. Okay, Dream's here. We've got Summon Dream. Looks like... I'll see if everyone else is back from break. Hello, hello.
Hello.
Summons is forthcoming.
All right, I'm here. All I remember from this boss from LFR is we get on our dragons and we fly after him.
Yes.
Oh, it's just like LFR except with, you know, mechanics.
Wait, weren't you here last week?
No, I stepped out and then I was AFK.
Because they didn't have any gear yet. So, first platform, two key abilities. First is big circles. If you get a big circle, first round of big circles, everybody runs to green. Miranda Mass dispels. We all disperse so that the fire on the ground doesn't incinerate you. Second round of those big circles, you want to get to the edge of whatever was put on the ground from the first round, and we will dispel you as quickly as we can. Second mechanic is he will do a fire circle on the ground that spreads out as concentric rings of circles. On heroic, it is two rounds of them, and there are two locations. So that was that's the first platform. Second platform, the other mechanic, roots. Everybody collapses in for roots. We burn the roots. We get out. If you have a way of breaking out of them instantly, you can do that and stay at ranged.
All the druids can shift out.
Yep. Second platform. Second platform is probably the tougher one by far. Same thing will happen with this big circles on you. I will put a marker down as soon as we land. The first round goes there. I mass dispel. Second round, get near them. The huge mechanic on the second platform is seeds. They're going to be seeds that spawn around us, so we all want to be near the boss. Please don't be standing at huge range. And then we have to gather them up. It's a healing intense period because of the damage that goes out from soaking, from running over them. But if we miss any of them, it's basically a wipe. And we're probably going to get two rounds of them before we're able to fly to the third platform. And then the third platform is the mechanics from both the first and the second platform.
Okay.
And while Syl can't heal you if you're too far away, the rest of us won't heal you if you're too far away.
I got all of that 100% except for the seed thing, but I'll see it. I'll know what I see it.
This, you'll see it. There'll be seeds everywhere, and all you got to do is run over them. But you got to be careful about running over too many, or you'll get incinerated.
You can like immune that, right, with poke or whatever?
Probably. But then if I use it to break the root thing.
All right, so everyone just DPS the boss, and Diminish is going to run around and get all 40 of them.
Yes, there you go.
Yeah, that's a good strategy. I like this strategy.
Sprint is pretty fast.
It is. It ain't that fast. You'll see. You'll see. Assuming you fly safely to the next platform. We have a few people that like to plunge to their death and not quite make it. Not naming names, of course.
Me.
Okay, and then the green pillar is where you take your first set of circles. Get there quickly so Mirror can master spell.
I wish I'd said that.
The green pillar. is.
Okay, just waiting on Manoa. I think he fell asleep during all that.
Were you talking?
Apparently not, since you repeated what I said.
Well, just in case you all didn't know about the green pillar.
You're in luck, Owl. There's one available. His name is Karastar.
I'm betting Manoa has spawn aggro.
Wife aggro, actually.
Oh. Are you
sorry about that?
No, it's all right. You back and ready?
Yep.
Hero is on the third platform, by the way.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Get in for roots.
Gotcha.
Shell's like, ha! You have to be in for that one. And you're with Circle. Circle. Guys, don't dispel that first round. I do it with Mass Dispel. Just wipe it.
It's a good thing no one repeated what you said about the pillar.
Didn't listen either time.
I mean, I don't know who. Somebody was really slow getting to it.
So, well, I don't think they were paying attention that they had it, honestly.
I like when the mechanics are like, you get a red circle or you get a slightly larger red circle.
They're all like that in every raid now with Blizzard, yeah. Because they have to have color-coordinated theme fights.
We've been complaining about that all season.
Yeah, I think Smolderon is probably the worst example, though. Because those things have different meanings, too. Somebody's fired up in the background there.
Not me.
Yeah.
Someone's got some child out there has something to say. Waiting for Epps. I think we need a Soulstone, right?
Why? If we don't have one, we won't be able to rest here. So.
Yeah. Bye.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Your usefulness has ended.
Crash.
Guys, quick, don't run out. Run to the green. There we go. Alright, circles are going to radiate out. Two rounds. There you go. Watch the far one. It'll get you if you're not paying attention. Roots again. Spells, guys. Watch out for the circles as we're trying to fly. Maybe you have to run over a feather first.
we go through one, does someone else not be able to go through it, or are they unique to us?
No, you can still go through it, and you still get the renewed vigor thing. You want to use them for sure.
On this platform, there's going to be seeds. You have to get as many seeds as you can. Start killing yourself.
Yeah, use a defect loop.
Hit first the spell to purple.
On over, water's fine. Those are the seeds. They'll sprout up. Crash back in. I think in general people should be more aggressive on this platform with like self heals and pots and stuff.
I had to use a Hearthstone and a pot on that.
Yeah, it's just really dangerous that second round.
There was one that was all the way on the other side of the flames.
Somebody can res me before.
We gotta get Mezzy up quick.
What's up?
What happened?
Hero.
I did already. Do another one for Mezzy.
Yeah.
Oh, somebody's way out there with roots. Don't go super, super far with the circles. get the seeds.
Shit.
We gotta be a lot faster to spell in those circles. I think we were out too far. It took too long to get back in close. Let this tree's fate
be all those seeds were in that big circle too.
Yeah, he was at 1.6%. We're really close. That was a really good attempt, guys. Release. I have many lucky dudes you like. You have your choice of yaks to repair with.
Yeah.
What's that little mushroom that's coming out during the fight, or is that none of my business?
That's a tank.
Oh, okay. None of my business.
But it really hurts if you touch it.
We had a couple mistakes there, but that was a really good attempt. Super close. And the seeds on the second platform were great. I knew we were in deep shit on that last one, though. I just had a bad feeling.
Probably should have just TPS'd them and ignored them.
Oh, and just... Yeah, maybe.
Only in that case when it's that close.
Don't forget your food buff, guys. Feast is down if you lost your food buff. Don't forget your very expensive rune. Okay, just waiting on Shell. Okay, good, we're good. Once more, with feeling.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
A reward for this.
Roots, head on in. Watch the new stuff. Guys, don't.
He didn't get spelled, he died.
Oh.
He was still in the roots and he died.
Okay.
Why don't we just reset it?
Yeah, let's just reset it. Go stand on fire, guys. We're not that far in. Slight mishap, that's all.
So, Iris, if you put down a demonic circle and you circle onto it like a second or two before the roots comes out, you're immune to roots. Yep.
Feast still up.
We got that going for us. Quick, get to the feast before it disappears.
And poof.
Fellas, do you there?
It's gone off.
His computer's having issues. He's hopefully coming back.
I should be back. I don't know why. My computer is lagging so bad, and I have no idea why.
All right, we're going to remove you for the next pull. See if you can get it sorted out.
I'm logging back in now. I don't know why. It just only seems to be like in the middle of fights that it's lagging.
Probably that might be input lag from an add-on. I don't know.
I don't know. You might have turned out spell particle effects or something.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Going still in roots. Fiery circles of angerness. Roots coming. Watch blue. Watch the circles when you're getting on your mount.
Sucks that I lose Road of the Bones every time we do this.
Crash quick. B-res quadded, probably.
Why is the spelling faster?
Ah, shit, we lost Cali. Deeds. I'm gonna use healing pots and cookies here. How long before res?
3 seconds.
Get her at the next platform, I think.
Yes.
Oh, I already did it.
Shit. Okay.
You can decline and I can res you at the next one.
I died like an idiot.
I didn't miss. Someone kept taking the thing. I didn't get a chance to fly for like 8 seconds. I don't have much.
Healers have to dispel.
You're gonna have to dispel.
Healers dispel.
8 second cooldown. Someone's in vines in there, they're toast. Yeah, I can't survive. I'm sorry, guys.
The futile grasping snarl.
Does revival dispel?
Yes.
It does, but I already used it. And I can only do it once every 8 seconds after that. For my dispel. And it's a 3-minute cooldown.
So you can alternate. So, like, put down 2 columns here, and a second column in every platform, and the first mass dispel and the second one revival, and just do that on every platform. We usually only get 2 of them, right?
Yeah, that would work.
Mirror.
Yes.
Can you put down a second column for the second set of dispels?
Yeah, hang on. I was fixing some talents. Hold on. Sure. Like there?
Yeah. Yeah. So the mass dispel on green and second revival on blue.
Oh, okay. All right, I'll put a second marker up on the platform when we get there.
Yeah.
If you get there.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, if people don't steal the feathers sitting in front of me, I will.
I think I have stuff figured out, Murr, if you want to invite me back.
Alright, can we get a closet?
So, Demi, what I do is once I run into the boss on pole, I'll drop a portal right there, and as the roots is counting down, when it gets to like 2 seconds, I'll just teleport onto that portal. And then when the roots come out, it won't affect me. You can't teleport after the roots come out, because then it doesn't work. Yeah.
We also need to get this boss down for people tonight, so if it looks like we're struggling, we are going to trim. You got a number of people that are super low eye level. You gotta be there for Mythic Plus night so we can help you here.
I don't think you're one of the low eye levels, Manoa.
Dang it, Manoa.
Yeah, but I never show up for Mythic Plus night.
Yeah, well, you're busy.
We run mythics pretty much every night, so even if it's not mythic plus night, we'll help you gear, but you got to put in the effort. A buyer has been found for my auction of Daydreamer's Glimmering Ring. We're about to get some gold.
Nice.
310.
One can you? Should give me the gold. If you don't, I'm leaving.
Four. Okay. Three, bye.
Two. One.
What would happen if I, like, just drop in the middle of this fight?
Apps would have to switch to the card after.
Crash up.
Get in. Next group's gonna go to blue for those circles. Watch that latecomer.
Those hunter pets looked hilarious when you flew over them. It's just, they looked like they were so lost.
First round of the spells are purple, second round of yellow, star.
If it's not up, I'll let you guys know.
What's the cooldown?
3 minutes.
Okay, we may not have it until the third platform, but it's okay. Purple for the first one. Get in quick.
I won't have it, so we'll just have to dispel quick.
Okay. Head in that direction, though. Be safe. Still need a dispel on Grim.
Got two B-resins.
Get them at the next platform, obviously.
Save one for tank, maybe?
No, we gotta You gotta assume we got the shot. Someone went to silver. Don't dispel him. Oh, okay.
Now he's dead.
It's a boy. Okay, to reiterate again, first round on this platform, you go to orange.
Should we just stand and fire then?
I don't know. You guys think you can do
it? Try and kill it.
I'll try it. I think teams are going to be tough, though. I don't think it cares that there are a bunch of people dead. I think you get the same number of seeds, right?
Oh, probably.
It looks like it.
Like it. Yeah.
Pull threat somehow on that second platform. It seemed like the boss was just following me and I couldn't get him off me.
No, you did, because I was lagging.
Oh, that's what it was.
My screen froze and I was like, oh crap.
I was like, what's happening?
I was over here crossing everything I could that everyone still could be alive when I came back.
Yeah, I should have shadow melded if I'd realized what was going on fast enough.
Last pull before we start trimming people. Waiting on Tess.
Irish, put the portal on the boss. Don't put it out there. So if it, even if you screw it up, five, or if it messes up, four, you're going three, to be in the group to get.
One. Your usefulness has ended.
Roots are coming, so.
Crash.
Triangle. going to blue.
It was really weird. I landed and I exploded.
Crash.
Is actually giving me fire regrowth every single time this fight.
Remember, I don't have revival, so we're gonna have to dispel.
Yep. Do we have any re-roses or no? Get Brim for sure. We'll get over there.
To keep one for the tank.
Yeah. Or a healer, honestly. We're gonna need the healing.
Crash him.
Seeds are coming. Healing pots here.
Ellie, crash.
Crash, crash him. Remember, circles are going to moon.
Good job, everyone.
Yeah, Rose, come. As soon as it lets us.
Fucking.
Okay, time for bed.
When you are ready, yeah, I have to work tomorrow, dude.
Well, you don't want to do fyrakk for 20 minutes? Doesn't that sound fun?
No.
We're just going to save it for tomorrow.
Not when you got to get up at 3:30.
I mean, if Mir wants to explain the thing, fine.
Well, if a few people aren't going to be here, there's no point. We got to have everyone here for that.
We were re-cleared. That's good.
Another, like, so the other thing, it was so the reason I was trying to spec their apps is Phantasm was not working on the roots at all.
Did you do it before the roots?
Yeah, I tried it before, I tried it once they were up, like, it just wasn't working.
The shaman talent doesn't work for me either, so.
Yeah, like, it was supposed to work because I was like, I specifically spec'd for it.
Did you try it after they were gone?
Yes, I tried it before, I tried after. I had plenty of opportunities to experiment tonight. I was like, come on!
Can I help?
So I guess since you have to kill it, it doesn't count as a snare thing?
I don't know, man.
Just, I'm gonna, does it, I just for giggles, I'm gonna fly through and pull. I think if we don't do that, doesn't it, like, don't you then have to do all this silly flying when you come back in?
No, you should be able to just go in, but you have to still deal with the RP.
Okay.
Because, I mean, Spud's having the ID, we still see the movie every time. For normal.
Yeah, oh, you guys didn't have to come here. I was going to hit it and then shadow meld.
I'm curious if it's going to teleport me in there or not.
Shouldn't. Shan, you might want to go out the exit. Unless you want to die.
We actually did pretty well in fyrakk last week. Yeah,